this evening. It's our second night presenting the Beauty and the Beast Jr. The first two nights were wonderful, and I'm looking forward to a great show for you tonight. Just a reminder, if you haven't had a chance to turn off your cell phones, that would be great, so you'd not disturb or distract the performers. And if you have a young toddler that may be a little uneasy, if you can take them to the lobby for a bit while they settle down. If that happens, that would be very helpful. Thank you again. I want to thank all the parents for once again bringing your kids here. I could not do this without you. So without further ado, we present to you the Beauty and the Beast Jr. Thank you.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, lived a young prince in a shining castle.
Although he had everything his heart desired, he was spoiled, selfish, and uncouth.
But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered the prince a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold.
The old beggar asked her to pay, the young prince knew that to give and turned the old woman away.
But she warned him not to be deceived, for appearances of beauty forbid his family.
Melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress.
The young prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart. As punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle with all who lived there.
Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic mirror as his only window to the outside world.
The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom for many years.
If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return, by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed and remain a hideous beast for all time.
As the years passed, he fell in despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Favorite. places, daring sword fights, magic spells, and turns in disguise. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I insist.
Goodbye, Papa.
Bye, Belle.
Be careful.
it. Come on, yourself by the fire.
Not the message, Sheriff. I'm not seeing this. I'm not seeing this.
Madam,
let him go?
Yes, but you must promise to stay here forever.
Come and tell him what? You have my word.
Dinner. That is not a report.